shaven.
Don't you hate it when that happens? But luckily, this time around, I have a Rangaroo, so don't rub it in, Donald. He's just unlucky. I know. Let's go ahead and grab out Gastly, because that's important for our evolution line. Of course it is. Lysander, I get to keep you in my Verseeker selection, so I can add you to my list. Let's go ahead and evolve our first Espeon. Yeah! Espeon GX, go ahead and evolve you. Yeah, GX. Destroy you, I'll have to super run the back, or whatever I have. Oh, my retreat's gonna suck. There goes a Haunter, I only have two Haunters. Ah, but I have to Sycamore. I have to. This is a bad hand in the first place. And I get to put two important people on my friend list: Lysander and Professor Pokemon Center Lady Haunter. Going up the evolution line. I'll confuse myself, but I think that's good. We can save this ultra. We need to save this Ultra Ball for another time. So, Shaman, what do you have? You have Lurantis. You have Lurantis, or do you have Decidueye? One of those two. They are good grass Pokemon. Grass can stand a chance against Dex now, sorta. Yeah, it's been good. Dimension Valley is an expanded, that's right. Ian Edgar, I know my stuff. Acrobat, definitely another Vileplume GX. Everywhere. So we already beat you once with this. He never got his Lurantis out, so. I hope I can get Gastly out. I definitely will use the Vi GX to get these Gengars up. Energy here to retreat. Well, that means Lurantis will be slow. Yeah, I wish I had a DC to fight, but there goes that Vileplume. There goes the setup. I'm glad that I'm fighting a strong deck. I hate Iron Locks. That's just the problem. Luckily, you know, the item lock shuts both of them. You just need to be able to set up and defeat the Lurantises. So, we see a Gloom. Oh no, Forest of Giant Plants is up. I should have played all my items. You should have done that from the very start. You know, I should have suspected. I didn't see that, the trigger. The trigger is when I see that card, I will play all my items. Donald, when you suspect this is an item lock deck, play it all. Now this could be the Vileplume. You're ready to shut. He did this, I've seen this happen. This happened the very first match of the stream. Are you gonna actually do it? You're actually gonna do it. You're not even ready. You're not even ready at all. Let's go ahead and do this. I do not have to use confusion. You're stuck. No, I said I did not have to do the confusion. Why did I click that? Oh. I'm about to click no, but my automatic senses says click yes. I'm not going to give you any more cards. That was my bad, Espeon. I am so sorry about that. I am so sorry. Oh, wait, I can remove the confusion effect. Yes! So lucky. I was like, I'm trained to hit the yes button, guys. I'm sorry. Hey, I'm going to hit you Psybeam. That worked out. I removed the stadium. That worked out. But okay, so now you've item locked yourself, but you have not set up your Lurantis. That was too early. Thank you. I'm set up. Two energies here. Going to attack. That makes sense. And trying to get the card draws from the that. Oh, you're confused. That could have messed up. That could have messed you up. So I have the lead. I'm on the lead. You want to give this to me? Oh, that means I can divide GX your butt after this. Let's go ahead and do that. Lily? I can't play anything else, so sure, let's go ahead, Lily. Get one extra card down. Alright, so, you know what? I am going to use Psychic so I can divide GX, whatever comes out. Kill that Lurantis before it comes out. So, your item lock is going to be over. I am ahead because I can... My deck. Fuck, it's more, you know, fluid without the item lock. So I don't have to waste space for the Iron Plume. My deck is not trying to set this up, which is a double-edged sword. Chaos Tower for the win. I put this randomly in my deck. There's only one copy of this card in my deck, and it came at the right time. So Donald, you were really lucky. You were so, so, so lucky. I love Donald's brooding. Okay, well, thank you. And thank you, Kelsey. And I can shut down the item lock anytime. I can use Divide GX, but you're stuck. You brought this on yourself. I have no pity for you. No pity for your item locks. Donald, I think you're a little too aggressive here. Yeah, I am. I am. Just calm down a little. Calm down. I'm stuck right now. I could shut down your item block. And then if you attack me, you lose. Am I going to use Divide GX on this? Nah, I'll keep the item lock in. You're the one who's struggling, not me. I'm okay. This will do nothing. This will destroy the item lock, which I do not care about. It's hurting him. Let's use psychic. I'm being risky here, but you're having problems setting up. I know it. There's the second energy here, and I can't do anything about that. Follow up with another shame and one more card. He got the Lurantis. Sky return. Alright, who comes out? You want to give me your Vile Bloom? I can destroy it. No, you're stuck, but you have to have a DC. Do you have double colors energies? I don't think you do. Now make sure, actually, I can put the confusion up on the Chaos Towers in effect. So say yes. You're confused and you can't get away from me. I'm going to use Psychic. Get a two shot on this. Give me two prize cards. Or you could just retreat. In which case, I will divide GX at both of you. Oh, I can't. I'll have to choose one of you. Oh. But I don't think of Laurent's GX as... Yeah. He's like, I wish I could turn this off. I wish I could do that, but no. I have no pity for you. No pity for the soul. Yeah. Yeah. Come on. What you got? If the confusion effect, you might not be able to sky return. Ha! 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 Ha!
Well done, guys. Well done. Good job.